Okay, to find the change in wavelength of a scattered photon, we use the Compton shift formula. Lambda prime minus lambda is equal to h mc